Hello everyone and welcome back to another Reimann Ranch video. Today we have some very exciting news that could potentially lead to a baby chicken. So Colette, want to tell them what's happening?
We might have a chicken that will hatch a baby chick, which is called Mrs. Pirate.
Yeah, so Colette's favorite chicken named Mrs. Pirate has been sitting on one egg in particular inside of our second coop. If we go inside of here, inside of the coop, you will notice that she is right there. So that there is Mrs. Pirate. So ever since for the past 2 days, you've noticed this. She's always been laying on this egg right here. And she'll lay on it for long portions of time, and then she'll go outside, and then she'll come back into the coop, and then she'll lay on it again. So we decided that she might be a broody hen, basically meaning she wants to sit on the eggs and keep them warm, kind of like an incubator would with our chickens last year. So what we did was we filled up a dish with food and a dish with water. As you can see, she's eating from that one right now. And we're gonna have her in here. We'll let her outside sometimes. We'll try to keep the other chickens away from hurting the eggs. But for the amount of time that she'll be in here, maybe we'll get a baby chick. So we'll come up back with an update on this video very soon, hopefully. And we actually just noticed that there is another egg in here. So I wonder if she has two eggs or if another chicken actually is in here as well. But if you're wondering, this coop that we're in is not our main coop. This is the baby chick coop. This is where when there's baby chicks that we either buy or incubate, we'll put them in here just to keep them away from the bigger chickens so they don't fight right away. So without further ado, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let's say bye.
Bye.